Well, today I'm being Joe Plumber. We got these new taps to replace that old leaky one that's up there. Don has painted the bathroom, and so my job is to simply install the new taps. The water's turned off, so I'm good and safe that way. But these taps that are in here, I think they were installed in about 1943. And they're quite fun. If you can see that, and I'm not sure that we can, let's see if I can shed some light on it. That old screw up there is an old rusted thing. And I can fit a wrench up there. But the problem is that I can only turn it about 1/4 each time. And I'm telling you, it's got my hand all cramped up. It's hurting. But you know what? I told Donna I'd get it done, so I'm gonna get it done. Finally. It's got loose enough now that I can get the hell out from underneath the sink. I'm just too big of a guy to be doing this stuff. Like, I'm 6'4" and about 260 pounds, and this is a small little cupboard and a small little bathroom, but I have somehow survived phase 1. Alright, we're just about ready to get rid of these old taps. I just have to get rid just undo those, and then I'll pull the whole tap out. And then I'll put in the new ones. Woohoo! Plumbing guy. They're ready to come out. Alright. There's the old ugly taps there. Now I'm going to put in the, I'll clean that up first. And then I'll put in the new ones. So, I'm pulling this tap out, and I got the other one out, but look at this. I don't know if you can see that. Now this has come off of the sink. Like, for Christ's sake. So, now I've got to fix that up. For God's sake. Okay, well, I really got smart here for a bit. I just noticed that the whole sink could come right out. So I just took the sink out, working on it from below, and get lots of torque in that. I don't have to climb in that little 2x2 square. So we should have water running shortly. Hopefully it'll just be running in the sink. Okay, so I got the taps in there, but if you'll notice, that's too short. Too short. So that means I have to go and get some longer water freaking things here. Oh, Donna was just over there, but she was too quick, or I would have noticed it and said, "Hey, honey, go and get these," because she was right there at the Walmart. Okay. Starting to get a headache. Alright, just stopping by Home Depot. Get some supplies to finish up that bathroom. Okay, so here's the parts. Let's see. There's this coming. And they're $5. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, here's what I need. Yeah. 86 cents each. That works for me. And those are 12 inches. Excellent. underneath.
That's fine.
Okay, have we turned it off yet? Well, I don't hear any splashing.
No dripping.
By George, I think I've done it. The sink project is complete. The taps are on. And there's no leaking. It's a good day.